What's up, guys? My name is Christian Linares, and you're watching episode number one of the Smarter Planet vlog series. So for this episode, I'm going to fill you guys in on just exactly what the Smarter Planet initiative is all about. So let's head over to my office and we'll talk a little bit more about it. So us being in the IT field, we have a great opportunity to go beyond just standard app development. That's what Smarter Planet's all about. It's taking an idea and just, you know, taking it to the next level, making it more efficient. I want the apps that I develop to actually make a difference in helping build efficiencies, reducing the waste of resources, and just getting the planet connected together. It's mind-boggling, and we're only at the tip top of the iceberg when it comes to technology and software development. I mean, with the internet now, data is becoming much more easier to acquire. The abundance of data on the internet, it's crazy. It's incomprehensible how much stuff there is out there. After watching a few videos about Smarter Planet on the IBM site, which, by the way, are really cool, you should go check them out. I came up with a little scenario that kind of describes my smarter world, or how I would envision my smarter world being. And I also describe the three tenets, which are instrumented, interconnected, and intelligent. So let's roll the footage. So let's look at a simple alarm clock that gets the local weather data feeds. So let's say you have a big meeting at work the next day, and during the night, a thunderstorm shifts towards your location. Well, your alarm is set to wake you up at a constant time, but this storm is coming and things may get really complicated in the morning and traffic is gonna be way more intense than usual. So what happens? You miss that big meeting, possibly lose your job. Now let's look at what the smart alarm clock would do. Well, the smart clock will not only receive weather data feeds, but it will adjust itself accordingly and set your alarm 30 minutes earlier so you can have more time to get to your meeting with less traffic. It's taking existing technology to the next level and transforming it into a means of making processes more efficient. Because it's not really about getting the data, it's about what you do with the data that makes your everyday life more efficient. See, it's things like the smart clock that get me really pumped up for the future. Because I don't know about you, but I hate being unproductive and, you know, wasting time. Nobody wants to waste time. In my personal opinion, I think IBM is the place to work at if you want to get on the Smarter Planet train. I guess that's all for today's episode. Make sure you check out the links at the end of this vlog, and remember to keep it tech.